The way I see it, every moment, every second is made up of an infinite number of possibilities all coming together. Like, I don't know, rolling an infinite number of infinite-sided dice. That's what makes coincidences so astounding, you know? Like, the probability of every single thing coming together to make that one moment has to be tiny. It's like, for any moment you make all these small decisions that you don't even notice, but they make all the difference. For example, I'm going to the library right now. When I go in, I take the elevator. Or maybe I take the stairs. Maybe he makes it to the elevator, or maybe not. Let's say we both make it into the elevator. Maybe the ride goes smoothly. Or maybe not.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hi.
Hi.
I wonder how long we'll be stuck in here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Favorite color?
Yeah, green or blue. Any red?
Mine is stripes.
That's not a color.
It's totally a color.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
Superpower.
I don't know, flying probably?
Definitely stopping time.
Really? Why?
Yeah, I think it'd be pretty useful for like if you're at like a place where there's a bunch of people.
I love that movie.
Really? I swear I've never met anyone else who's seen it.
Yeah, like when I was really little, like
rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I won again.
How are you so good at this game?
I don't know. So if you could be anywhere else in the world right now, where would you be?
Here.
I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come to. I think that possibly maybe I'm falling for you.
Maybe we never see each other again. Or maybe.
No one understands me quite like you do. Through all of the shadowy corners of me.